This just in, the man accused of kidnapping and killing a bartender is now out of the hospital and in jail. Demarcus Brinkley was booked into the Fulton County Jail just before 4 p.m. He's facing charges in connection to the death of 27-year-old Miriam Abdul-Rab. Atlanta police detained Brinkley last week after a chase in Griffin ended in a crash. He and another person were hospitalized. Brinkley is scheduled to appear in court tomorrow.